Yeah, I got a battery. So, Jeff, what kind of van is this? What year?
This is a 1987.
An 87?
It's an 87 GMC van.
Bandura.
Bandura van. It's a short bus for like special ed kids and that kind of thing.
Okay, so it was a normally like a, you know, special ed, and you turned it into an RV.
Yes.
You mind?
No, not at all.
Okay. And you got your dog with you. Wow, so you got a...
This whole side, oh, I got it locked, but the whole side door opens and that thing pushes in and it becomes sort of like a studio.
How cool is this? This is almost hippie style, huh? What is? And you got your bed there. You came all the way from Oregon, huh?
I'm going to Salt Lake right now.
So. Oh, you're going to Salt Lake City?
Yeah.
So you got everything you need. You got your hot pad.
Yeah.
Your water.
Yeah, we're pretty mobile.
How does that thing work on a DC voltage or?
No, it's those little cans. You buy them right here at Walmart.
Oh, it works on propane.
What is that? Butane.
Oh, butane.
Yeah.
Oh, because you got yourself a butane.
Yeah, I don't like carrying propane. It's just, I don't like it.
Butane, okay. Did you do the paint job?
This girl, Kristen, did it. And she's
This looks so comfortable
here. Her husband did the woodwork.
Okay, so her husband put the floor down.
Yeah.
Is that's not the original seat, is it?
I don't know. No, it's not.
Not the original seat. This is really cool. I mean, people are really going this direction because properties are so high, the taxes, the governments are going for the taxes.
Yeah, it's, you know, everything has its trade-offs and it still works for me right now, so.
How long is this thing? How long do you think it is?
I don't know. It's shorter than a pickup truck, really, you know?
It's shorter than a pickup truck.
Yeah, so this is sort of like my little Learjet. I have a long Winnebago.
Oh, you got a bigger Winnebago?
Yeah, and this is sort of like the little...
This doesn't open anymore.
Yeah, it does. Yes.
It does.
I've got it roped up and locked, or I would open it, yeah.
This is really cool. I appreciate you showing it to me.
Sure.
All the places you go, doctor. Did you put that on here? Did you put
Kristen did.
Kristen.
They build buses. They're pretty good. They're out of Oregon.
Oh, okay. So they helped you put this together.
Yeah. This is their baby, really.
This is their baby, huh?
I sort of did the whole retro avocado.
Do you have you don't have a water tank on here?
I just have water jugs.
Water jug.
And then
you work off a butane.
Yeah, and, I keep it simple. You know.
And then you do have battery light. Like there's probably lights you can buy to work off a battery.
Yeah, I have solar panels.
So you got solar panels.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Netflix.
Wow, this is really cool. I appreciate you showing it to me.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks a lot. Yeah. And you heading to Oregon? Or no, Salt Lake.
Salt Lake. I gotta get to
Salt Lake.